So in 2018, the Ministry of Civil Aviation came out with a new overarching policy with a view of regulating the drone or the UAV ecosystem in India. This was done by releasing a landmark civil aviation requirement that formulated the clear thought process of the regulators. It aimed to move all the permission-related documentation onto a digital platform, a single-window digital platform called Digital Sky. The platform and the regulation came with its own set of challenges, but as a collaborative effort, Asteria Aerospace and Quidditch was able to navigate through all of this and become fully compliant under the NPNT regime. At Quidditch, we use drones for aerial broadcast and offer our services at tournaments like the IPL. And our friends at Asteria make great hardware and software, so it was a perfect collaboration. How we did it was we first logged into the Digital Sky platform. Asteria got their hardware compliant to the NPNT regime. Then we applied for a unique identification number which was granted to us. Then we had to apply for a specific flight permission which was instantly granted. This artifact was uploaded onto a drone at the chosen site. And we are proud to announce that Asteria and Quidditch have completed India's first NPNT compliant drone flight.
Asteria's A200 micro drone was one of the first drones to get certified by the DGCA for NPNT compliance. The drone automatically verifies the Digital Sky permission and will only take off if all the permission parameters are in order. We are excited to support Quidditch in the first Digital Sky-enabled drone flight in India and hope that this landmark will pave the way for digital, secure and compliant drone operations throughout the country.